Number 77 in the 1977 Super Bowl, the Oakland Raiders defeated the Minnesota Vikings 32-14 to win the franchise's first ever Super Bowl. The Raiders posted a Super Bowl record 429 total yards in the game. And lastly for this game, it took place on January 9th at the Rose Bowl in Pasadena, California. And this date still holds to be the earliest Super Bowl schedule in a calendar year.